threatening to sue it for mishandling his case. What?
Your son is on line one.
Sit down. Hey, my love, how's your first day going?
I'm coming home.
Honey, Steiners are not quitters, we're fighters.
I'm not a fighter, I'm a daily upper decker. Ah! Ah!
The upper leg!
Hey, it was him! Let's get him!
I don't even know what that means. You went to undergrad at Barnett University. You were president of your sorority and popular with all the guys, right? I mean, yeah, a little look at you. My son is a really good kid, but he's a recluse. I would like to hire you to go back, take him under your wing.
You want to pay me to go back to Barnett?
Yeah.
Molly!
I'm getting paid to go back to college, and you're gonna come with me.
You know, I'm really sorry.
Get back to your station.
My apologies. Juice boxes for everybody.
We have until homecoming to get this kid from zero to hero.
Well, how are you supposed to do that?
This is Polly and I'm Molly. We're actually thinking about going to Stillwater. You should come with us. We could convince the girl to come with us.
Yeah, I was in the neighborhood and I just wanted to see... Get out of here, bro!
Why do you want to help me so much?
We all deserve a second chance at a first impression.
I want to dedicate this shot to my boy Elliot. One, two, three. Jesus.
You won't step foot in here again.
Care to make a wager on that?
Boozecathlon. If we win, Elliot gets a bid.
And if I win?
How about?
Keys?
Yes, the whole car, moron.
You're on.
My son get adjusted to college, not ruin his life.
Just think of me as your little Jiminy Cricket.
I know you feel it! To Molly Singer, hope your second time around was fun. Give a little spanky spank. And that, son, is an important lesson in consent.